Hello, crypto enthusiasts. Welcome to Future Cryptic. This is about a new coin. It's called Baby Cake. You earn cake, you know, the pancake swap cake. You earn cake token just for holding baby cakes. And you have to hold at least above 200,000 baby cake tokens to earn cake. And here is a special thing. This is not like the HODL token, which you HODL and earn BNB on every transaction, but you earn cake, okay, cake, the cake token from PancakeSwap, which is worth around $10 to $12. You get paid every 60 minutes, okay. You don't need to claim cake. As you have seen, you have to claim cake tokens, okay. You have to claim cake tokens. You have to claim cake tokens every second. You have to tap this button just to claim your cake. You know, who wants to keep on clicking? This is a time for decentralization. You just want to hold it and you just want to see your cake tokens rising. And it's actually pain. It's a very repetitive task. Claiming cake is a very repetitive task. It's better to hold baby cake and to keep earning cake. Okay, earn HODL baby cake to earn cake. I haven't invested in baby cake yet. It's because I have invested my money in other token. It's drunk dodge. You can take the risks. I'm not an investment advisor. I'm here to report the potential of meme coins, and I am a meme coin addict. I invest more in meme coins than in top 10 cryptocurrencies, because top 10 cryptocurrencies has the highest potential to be manipulated by whales. I have invested in Drunk Dodge and it is up by 84% from morning. Leaving that, it has an anti-dump algorithm. You have to know one thing, that holding baby tokens will let you earn cake, and you have to hold minimum of 200,000 baby cake tokens. That's why this has a huge potential. It's already 185%. I made a mistake by not investing it. I should have invested in this. So what's the baby cake? Let's see the potential of baby cake. I've invested here. I've invested in Drunk Dodge. This is the Drunk Dodge analysis. Okay, I'll see the baby cake. Baby cake sure has huge potential, and it has 100 billion of supply only, and people are buying 200,000 baby cakes each time. So this is surely going to be a huge return on investment. If you invest now, baby cake has only around 15,000 to 18,000 hodlers. Okay, I'll show you. Let's watch baby cake hodlers. It already has 2017 BNB. It has 5041 BNB invested, and this is going up. I think this will fall down. What goes up fast comes down fast. Okay, it shot up from yesterday. Okay, I think it's going to fall. You can invest. I don't think it's profitable to invest now. You just have to wait for a while. There are two waves. First wave are the ones who are the first investors, the early investors of baby cake. And second wave will come. You just have to wait for it to fall. I think it's not worth investing now. You just have to wait. It's going to fall. But wait for it. Baby Cake will rise again. It has 60 million of market cap, which, I mean, this is a moonshot token. Your second chance will come. If you want to hodl, you can hold, but do it at your own risk. Remember, every token has its huge risk. Meme coin has its huge risk. The faster you invest, the better you earn the ROI. But now seeing it, it's not worth investing. It might go down. And I have invested in Drunk Dodge. I'll tell about that later. For now, this is the analytics of Baby Cake. Its cake is rising. The liquidity increases with more hodlers. I can see that. Okay, if you tell me what you want to do with Baby Cake, I think it will fall down. It's actually already too high. It has 100 billion of supply. You can buy for millions, not in grands. You can buy baby tokens for millions. I'm just waiting for baby token to fall. So tell me, what you want to do with baby token? Give your advice. Give your suggestion. What you want to do, comment below. But I'm going to wait for baby token to fall, and then I'll invest in the second wave. So subscribe to Virtual Cryptic to get updates on meme coins and about the general market.